What must I do now?
Join! Guys, bago, join and dominate!
Hey, niggas have gotta respect.
Kom, is hij wat? Is hij kom op?
I feel that's out there. I put my card to the death. Give a fuck, hey.
Always the full old.
Yeah, playbook card is actually cut me, man.
Anyway, welcome back to another episode.
This is right. Just talk, guys, the most professional and professional advice show
in the world.
Make sure you like the video firstly before we get started. 3,000 likes.
Yes, sir. Always use realistic. Wees realistic, ons. Kom op, man. Oh shit.
No, 3000, bro.
1k tops.
Nee, bro, go look.
Wees eerlijk.
Nee, bro, go
look. Wees eerlijk.
Nee, 1.5.
Ja, hij is realistic, baby.
1.8.
Hij is een game,
big optimistic.
Oké, optimistic, nee. Dan ga ik fokken 8 weken. Right? Guys, please. 3000 likes.
Proof keihard, man. En subscribe to the channel if you're new, guys. I don't know if you hit 10k yet or not, but yeah, anyway. We don't care anymore, just fucking subscribe if you want to, whatever. First problem! I went to my cousin's house and I saw a sucking dick. So what must I do now?
Join! You should join! Die only next time was no. Ja, boy.
Ik wil iets zeggen, man. Moet je niet doen, zit die. Ik zo squat, man. Ja, kijk eens even.
Hij moet respect, man. Kijk hier, Bo. Hier is de meisje.
Yeah,
no. Bo, sorry. Kijk hier,
Ja, kijk hier. Losselig hier, open space.
Kijk hier.
Just walk out, yeah.
Here's my opinion, man. Kijk hier zo.
Don't listen to Kyle.
Nah, listen. Nah, listen.
If you wanna come back on this episode with a new problem,
kijk hier, listen to Kyle. It all depends, man, on how close you are with your cousin.
Hij gaat toch.
Zien ze? If you are very close, man, join.
Guys, waarom?
Join and dominate. But if you're not close, then leave. Just leave.
Guys, I have a question.
But
comment down below, actually, I'm gonna ask everybody. So, if you had a stepsister, not non-blood, not
blood. Yeah, step was misschien bloody.
So, and she's duckerig. She's fucking. Would you daar
hard nee?
Ja, oh,
hard.
I'm sorry, but I would.
Come up,
Visali.
Piggy, listen.
It's non-black.
Listen.
Yeah, that's it.
I can promise you, that's almost any guy's fantasy.
That or MILF.
To fuck a stepsister. Sorry, that was fucked up. Yeah, sorry. To sleep with your stepsister. Kiki, yeah. Was it? Kiki, you what do you me?
I did. I said walk away, bro.
Well, Kiki. Ja,
ik ga het
niet. Nee, ik ga niet anders zeggen. Nee, just walk away. Ja.
Do girls really moan during sex or just to show you love and affection?
Jari, maar hij is depressie.
We're not girls,
what
but.
What the fuck, man?
Hoe zal je weten?
We're not girls, but. I know girls fake sometimes. That kak isn't real, bro.
What?
That moan kak.
Boom.
No, it is real, but some girls you know. Ladies, comment down below if you moan real or not. I know not. It is real.
Maar bij
but it depends.
Yeah.
If you cock in that. If you cock in that department, then they'll fake moan.
He's made them. Guys, there's nothing more sexy, né? When you have sex in the girl.
In the girl.
Kiki, the girl moaning, ne? The girl doesn't moan. Mm-hmm. But she goes, whoa. And her ass awesome on. Since I.
Okay. Nee! Hij is ongemakkelijk!
Helemaal,
hij is ongemakkelijk! Nee! Nee, ik zei niet langs hem. Nee, fuck hij. Nee, hij was over de top, niet? Nee, move on. Right. Wat denk je van als hij fake drums kak voelt?
Ja, we ja. Kijk, what do you guys do if you cannot see man? Ja, dat is een beetje fake man.
Listen, kijk, what do you walk away? Listen,
ik loop.
Kijk hier,
wat doe kakken?
Kijk hier, zijn jullie stel lekker? If a girl fakes,
nee. Ja, bro.
Listen,
nee.
Kijk hier, if a girl fakes en ik is deep inside, ik wil haar blij. Ik finish die job als ik naar ze kan maar go. Als je wil, ik gaat daar bij Sivan Laan. Dat wil ik. Was ik die in mijn kamer?
Best lucky, dat is grace to you, Miko.
Hoe bedoel je?
Like, she's faking her moan, so you're not doing a good job.
Kijk, ik is klaar, dat. You might as well finish.
Dat
is wel. Zo ja.
What if it stinks?
Stinks? Hoor. Yeah.
Bro, what
ik zou zeggen.
No, what if the whole number stinks? Like, the yellow area.
Ik zou zeggen. Food
is the circumference of the diameter of the anus.
Nee, las.
Nee, deze is bizar, no.
Ja, en je get a waffle.
Ik vind nooit dat. Oei, ja. Ze is kaart bizar.
Seva.
Ik zou zeggen, ik kom nog een toilet toe.
Nee, Seva, hold on. Baby oil.
Ja, hij is niet.
Hoe bedoel je? Kijk hier, Javi. Kijk hier. Ik is next problem. Kijk hier.
Ja, oké.
Girls fake, move on.
I have a moose crush on a girl who also likes me. Okay. But a best friend who's kak mooi also wants me. Crazy. Help.
Hij is een goede probleem.
Oh, that's not a problem. What do you mean?
Ik kan.
Je hebt een crush? Nee? Crush also smaak zien. But the crush's best friend is Dagrich. And also wants him. So basically two girls want him.
Hij best friend wants him. Hij moet kiezen.
Nou, wat is je probleem?
Die probleem is, hij moet kiezen.
Nee, hij
moet
choose.
Sex, both.
Ja, als hij auto wil leggen,
mijn
bro! You know what I'm saying?
Hoe? Mijn bro!
Hij kiest in en hij weet. Hij gaat een auto maat.
Kijk
hier! Ja,
kijk hier! Niet eens samen gelijk!
Kijk, hij spijt van 6
jaar. All best friends are the same.
Hij ziet kak dan ook, man. Kijk hier! Listen! Plain and simple. Two girls smack you. Nee?
I'm not gonna lie.
Kijk hier, die best thing wat ik kan doen is.
Dank je!
Let's be honest, bro. Every bo in the comments, you back us up, ne? You would want both too, moet ik kijk voor mij, ne? So...
Both, ouders zijn toch wel mooi.
That is the what... The that won't happen, because you're gonna lose both. But yeah. Like, Shinzai, but you want both also, but...
Kijk hier, ga naar huis toe.
If it was me, ja, Tibi?
Ga naar huis toe. Praat ze met ma.
Ha! Nee. Waarom toe gaat Tibi? Waarom toe gaat Tibi?
Wat? Luister!
Ga vooral jouw ma.
Wat is je maat heeft te doen met dit, bro?
Je maak je nu die beste.
Ja?
Je maag
weer. Bro, je maat is gonna tell you. Zij is een hoerkiet, zij.
Je maag wat?
Klein slet.
Je maag weer, zeg. Oké, dus even maar, mama, die is die meisje. En die is die meisje. Hij heeft de maag van hoe zie je? Oké.
Oké, die gaan. Gaan pa, kijk, gaan pa met je maag. Gaan pa met je maag. Gaan ze
bieden, ik wil niet.
Waar?
Zie je, disrespect.
Nee,
ja.
Right. Ga ze even mijn mama. Mami, ik twee girls, ik wil twee.
Hoe je gaat die mama?
Maar fuck! Wie je mama toe?
Ik is toch lying, ik ben het thuis boos.
Kijk, if it was me, I will at least try my best to fuck both.
Oh! Ja,
plain and simple. You only love once.
If you single dala, my boy.
Ja, hoe kom je single dala?
They both want to, ne? So you make a compromise with them. Ladies.
Kijk hier, van goeie.
You can share.
There's plenty of me to go
There's
around.
Plenty of me, but you can share. And then if they say no, that's your kak, my boy. But at least you try. At least you try.
Zij wie dan gewoon.
I already told it klaar.
Nee, bro. Ja, fuck, man. Fuck. Gaan move. Ambevloek ik weer.
You guys gonna blow up shit. Love from Dubai. Yara boy.
From Dubai?
Boy, we coming to Dubai.
No tax.
We want that. We want that money.
I like that.
We want the money. Fuck tax. Shout out Dubai. Yara fly us out me bro.
I boost back. I boost back when he blame Dubai. Not gonna lie, we would be kak funny in Dubai.
Hoezo?
We just go to the man and be like, what's Jay?
Ahoy bro.
Salut bro, wat is Jay?
Oh, hulle gaan ons seer maak bro.
Nah, but Dubai is mooi ons.
Ja,
pixen. Okay, anyway, sorry guys. Guys, stop pointing to the camera, they're gonna cancel you. They can't cancel us, bro.
What kak part
we don't believe in that cancel.
Yeah, cancel culture.
Bro, cancel culture lost the week, as klaar.
Come up now. Just talk to fanbase is strong.
Strong boy.
Op steroids bro.
Awesome. When Kyle speaks in English properly, he sounds extremely professional. Oh,
well, thank you very much.
Right there. Thank you, man.
Oh, shit.
Right
there.
Right, vital question, boys. Right. Is it wrong to be friends with your ex?
No.
Kijk
hier. Ik heb een big problem met hij.
Kijk hier, als er een skull tussen.
Wil ik te zeggen dat? Ik heb een big problem met hij.
I'm gonna say no.
Kijk hier, here's my opinion. If you and your ex broke up, ne? But you were still cool, he's fine. He's fine. Kiki.
What? If you and your ex broke up and you're still cool, that's fine.
Yeah, just.
Okay.
Just if it was. If it what? If it was?
Yeah.
Or if it was, were?
No.
If it was, fucked up.
Was, if it was.
Listen. If it was a mutual decision.
Oh, I get you.
And you still decided to remain friends. Perfect, dan is het cool.
Mm.
Maar als hij weet, if you know your ex fucked you over, and you still want to be friends, bro, zeg me.
Right.
Hij finish, klaar. Stone klaar.
Ja.
Me?
Nee. Typical. Kaart heeft mooi gezien.
Great.
Dat was echt your best.
Great. Fucking advice.
Ja, hij is een brein naar binnen.
Maak een compilatie. Hoe zie je mensen?
Kijk hier, my opinion about being friends with your ex, nee. I feel like you can, but I'm not gonna fucking recommend it.
Ja, hij is
my thing is, nee. You have a history, man, sinds hij. So, it's like.
Iemand gaan jealous raken.
No, man, it's just like. You were in bed with this kind. For multiple times, So it's gonna be like. There's always gonna be something attached to that person.
Oh.
So if you're not gonna. I'm just thinking like. So you had a girl, ne? And your girl. You know your girl's gonna be by your ex. By her ex. Mm. It's just not something doesn't. It's not.
Someone will die. Come on,
someone
die.
Someone totally will either get saved. Okay, not necessarily. You feel me? Kijk man. It's like.
Fun, boy.
It's like sandpaper on your wall. Like, it's not right. It doesn't feel right. You know what I'm saying? Do you guys get what I'm saying?
Mm.
Something about it just will always never be.
Die man was top 20. For 4 jaar, 3 jaar.
No, straight, ne? High school.
Zij all high school, ne?
What are you trying to say?
Zij fucking gebruik sandpapier op je oren.
Is dat Nelly?
Is dat Nelly?
Man, wat voelen ze?
But you guys get what I'm saying?
Ja, ja, ja.
That's why I'd rather recommend, like, just don't be, bro. Like, there are many other people in the world you can meet.
Yeah.
Fuck your ex. You guys, so, your ex is for a reason. Put that shit in the past and move the fuck on with your life. That's just my opinion.
Yeah, and I'm mooi.
Because it's gonna cause kak between you and your book. Think about it, bro. As soon as you mention ex. Huh?
In you guys are still friends.
What do you mean, for ex? What do you want to do with him? You know what I mean? Yeah. So just fucking avoid it. Just move on. That's my opinion.
But it all depends on you. So
I'm not telling your opinion.
Yeah, that was our greatest advice in the history of ever.
It's your decision, so move. Yeah, quiet, bro. Spar later.
I'm starting to get feelings for my ex-boyfriend's brother.
In your advice. Kegi, it's your life. Kegi. It's your life. It's your decisions. If you want to say fuck your brother, then
say
go
the
fuck
no,
the
no, brother. No. She's being strategic.
What is that? Nou, ik was in die zone. Sorry, ja, ik was in die zone.
She's being. Owens, she's being.
Zij is kakkers, bro.
She's being strategic.
Hoe?
Because she knows. She wants to. She wants to rough up the ex.
Ja.
By chasing his brother. She knows what she's gonna do.
Some of you. Woman. Even lot of power, ne? Dan gebeurt ze een kak.
Maar this brother doesn't even like her, bro.
Kijk hier.
But if this brother has no moral, he will die.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, hij is een kak.
And then it's gonna cause kak.
Als een rechte boer zo niet is, niet, you know?
Kijk hier. Wie zie je?
A girl.
So say confess for us.
Yeah, she's confessing, she's X smacks her brother's X. I mean, her X's brother. Girl?
Her brother's X.
Girlie, here's my advice. Just avoid it.
Ze hebben kak voor oorzaak hier.
Don't waste your time.
Ja, bro, just leave the family. That, leave that family.
That's just Yari.
Leave that family, bro.
That situation will bring you nothing. So just walk away, move on. Fuck I.
Yeah.
Come on, bro. Oh, life is too short, man. Fuck yo, man. Move on. Ja, kijk eens.
Zij willen steeds ook revenge.
Ja, don't do that revenge, bro.
Kijk
hier.
Kijk hier. What goes around comes around. Zo, hij zal zijn kak krijgen. Anyway, hij was het af, mooi.
Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Put your comments down below.
Alsjeblieft,
guys. What you guys think of the stuff. And subscribe to the channel if you're new. See you guys next episode.
And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And share the video.
On WhatsApp status, yeah, please.
In Facebook, in
yeah. Alright.
Make a salam.
Thank you, bye.